It's the dream.
Oh. We some good boy. We good. We try to be good. But I got one question. Jax, I got one question. I got one question for you too. Have you ever been clubbing?
In what way?
In every way.
Okay. Now you go to the club
it was.
At night.
Okay, you go to the club at night. Okay, did you burn your hands?
A couple times.
When?
When I was clubbing?
No, nigga, say at night. Damn, you burned your hands?
At night.
Yeah. We going clubbing, okay? We about to go to Club SpongeBob. Yeah.
Right now?
Yeah, it is. Then there's that. That's all you needed.
Wait, look, it's Widward. Widward's going to work.
Where does he work? What the Woosty Web?
Okay.
What's that supposed to be? Some kind of stupid secret code?
We can't tell you because you're not a member of the club.
Oh, yeah? What does it take to be a member? Besides being a moron. Moron. That's a requirement.
Sorry, Squidward, but you couldn't get in even if you tried.
Think about that.
You know that I am a member of over 20 different exclusive clubs all across the sea bottom.
You can't get in.
I don't know. Something about his nose?
You and your nose will definitely not fit in.
Oh, what do you two seers know about fitting in? Why? You should be begging me to join!
No, you can't get in!
Well, this is stupid. There's no room up here!
That's what we've been trying to tell you!
We've been stuck up here for 3 days.
We told you you wouldn't fit in.
We'll give you the new member initiation. Are you ready, Patrick?
Ready!
Make a Wish Foundation, boy. Boy, those tongues, boy.
What happened?
Oh no! They waved at him.
Cheer up, Squid. It could be worse.
Yeah, you could be bald and have a big nose.
Damn. Oh.
Well, this is the end.
No, it's not, Squidward.
It's not.
Come on.
It's not.
Stick together. Remember, we're a club.
Like the tongue, actually, right?
I love the tongue.
What's that?
You're going to love the shell, too.
The magic conch shell. Ask it something.
Magic conch shell? Will I ever get married?
Maybe someday.
You've got to be kidding! That is just a stupid toy! How can that possibly help us?
Squidward, we must never question the wisdom of the magic conch. The club always takes its advice before we do anything.
The shell knows all.
Oh, magic conch shell, what do we need to do to get out of the kelp forest?
Nothing.
The shell has spoken!
Nothing? We can't just sit here and do nothing!
These niggas really doing nothing!
I can't believe you two are gonna take advice from a toy! Alright, I don't need your help! I am gonna find my way back to sanity! But don't you two sad clowns come crying to me when your circus tent comes crashing down! Sad clowns. his head.
What is wrong with it?
I was already here.
Ew.
That is no good, SpongeBob. You haven't eaten in days.
What about you, Patrick?
A big boy gotta eat.
What did that is?
And do you know why, SpongeBob?
Why?
Because your club president is a shell. If you had listened to me, you had food.
Shout there.
And a roaring fire.
Yeah.
You listen to a talking clam. That tells you nothing. As if the answers to all your problems will fall right out of the sky. Fall right out of the sky.
Dude, we're falling.
What the hell?
We gotta drop the load.
Hello.
Picnic supply. What? What the hell? I saw it.
Everything sure looks delicious.
Yeah.
Smoked sausage is my favorite.
Smell it.
SpongeBob, you know I was just kidding around earlier, and I'm still part of the club, right? And after all, the club gotta stick together, and I mean, you know. Yes?
Once a member, always a member. To the club!
Now, you'll excuse me. What should I eat first? The spaghetti, the turkey, the soup, the canned meat?
Why don't you ask? The magic conch, Squidward.
Oh, yeah, like that'll happen. Right after I consult the magic toenail.
Damn!
The magic toenail.
Are you questioning the authority of the magic conch? The conch is the one who gave us this banquet. This copyrighted conch is the cornerstone of our
copyright.
Rebellion.
Copyright.
You guys have it all wrong. I love this piece of plastic. Hello there. Magic conch. I was wondering... should I have the spaghetti or the turkey?
Neither.
Oh, then how about the soup?
I don't think so.
Could I have anything to eat?
No.
No, what do you mean no? I'm starving here.
Here, let me try. Magic Conch, could Squidward have some of this yummy, delicious, super terrific sandwich?
No.
Could I have this yummy, delicious, super terrific sandwich?
Yes.
All right.
What? That nigga turned into a Hoover vacuum, man.
No.
Could I have something to eat?
No.
Could I have something to eat?
No.
Can't you say anything else but no?
Try asking again.
Can I have something to eat?
No.
No! She got attitude with it, too.
No.
Ew.
Do you folks need some help? Hot save! You don't know how happy I am to see you. I have been stranded out here for weeks with these two barnacle heads and their magic conch shell.
Magic conch shell?
You mean like this?
You mean like this? Oh,
come on! Look at your face!
Hooray for the magic conches! All right, magic conch, what do we do now?
Oh, hey, the magic conch!
I'm so done.
Oh boy.
Oh, straight up.
Yeah, we got a little model right there.
Okay.
But, so that tongue action though?
What?
Eating that bone.
On the models? Oh.
That bone, boy.
That bone, okay.
That bone, Patrick, boy, was having a fun time.
Woo, boy. Boy, that's...
That's it. No meat on there. Just
sucking it.
No, I just like to lick it. Okay.
You like to lick it?
If you lick it,
yeah,
you own it, okay?
So, oh, you know, right.
You own it.
You right.
That bone, okay?
You lick it, you own it.
Right, Jax. He taught us that.
Jax taught you that?
Yeah, he taught me that.
Jax, is that true?
A private class. He said, let me show you something real quick.
I mean, if you think about it, he licking his foot.
What's up? I might lick you too. That way, I might just lick you. You keep playing around, okay?
I don't know what he looking at. What you looking at?
He got his little foot just paused too.
Yeah, like just
I come right back at you. Okay.
Okay. Well, yeah. Anyway, what's the next one? All right. Well, cut the camera off.
Yeah.
Hey man, cut the camera off.
Yeah, go ahead and lick that camera, man.
Lick it, but I don't lick it, but turn it off.
Go ahead and bop it. Just bop it. Really.
Pull it.
Just twist it, Jack. Just twist it. Jackson, man,
I'm getting
tired, y'all.
Flip it.
My man said, spit it. Just spit it, Jack.
Spit on it.
Jackson's over. He's over.